our first video of Palos. We're crossing the little bridge. I love valleys like this. I was just talking to Ryan. It's not a forest, it's not a meadow. It's just kind of fun. Beautiful flowers growing. We lost our 360 camera in Lake Superior. Well, we didn't lose the camera. GoPro had a little leaking issue, so we're sending it back, getting a new one. We gotta do regular videos for this week. So this is the Cranberry Slough.
I swear it smells like cranberries.
Apparently this is a peat bog. Having come back from Scotland last fall, peat bogs interest me. We crossed over 95th Street, so we're now on the north side. And I guess we didn't look this up before we turned on the play button, but the path is all very well maintained. It's a great hike. It's a great bike ride. It's a great hike. Heard a lot about the Palos Kalsag area most of my life, and it's just hard to get down here. And, well, I have to say it's kind of worth it.
This lake does not... Oh wait, this could be the Hogwash Slough.
Hogwash Slough.
Yeah.
Another view of the Hogwash. Not a particularly special place. There's nothing here, but I really like this view. So I thought I'd film it. There we are. That's what 360 looks like with a regular video. We're following a bunch of red-headed woodpeckers. Here's one. Ryan has a bird app, the Autobahn, that does bird calls.